much difference between them. Gjallarhorn, I get it. Iron Gjallar wing. Requires pre-order of Rise of Iron. Okay. Minutes of nothing. Sorry, folks. If you're gonna see this video, just sitting back waiting on one of the fellas.
I should have had him make one of us fire team lead before he walked away.
Yeah, probably. I still got 66 moldering shards.
Yeah.
Wonderful day, Guardian. Have an efficient day.
Okay.
Barrix has brought unsettling news. The devil splices have used Siva to resurrect an old foe. Tanix the
Tanix
has become Tanix perfected.
Tanix's crew has joined the splicers. They're using Siva to reanimate his body and overtake his territory. Lord Saladin says you are indispensable in old Russia, Guardian. We thought you should be.
Alright, just giving you a heads up, bro. He's gonna be a little tougher than the last time you faced him.
Mm.
He has a shield.
Mm-hmm.
And his, his cannon changes polarity.
Mm-hmm.
Scouts reported that the splicers are capturing local high for experimentation.
His scorch cannon changes polarity. And watch out for the traps.
Yeah, this.
Yeah. It must be match game.
What?
One of the fucking modifiers, match game. You gotta match the shield polarity.
Okay. Understand what that means, but
in other words, void for void, solar for solar, arc for arc. If they got an arc shield, you gotta hit them with arc weaponry. They got a void shield, so forth. You get it after that.
Yeah.
Fuck out the way.
Looks like Tenix's ship is intact. Get on the lift.
You see any red clusters? That's SIVA. Ouch. That definitely was not supposed to happen. I don't know why you were using a hand cannon for a nightfall in the first place.
Tanix's jamming field is still active. We'll await your light.
Yeah, he's already went up. He was down when we were fighting the hive.
Who?
Tanix. I did. I saw him online. Didn't you hear Zavala say he talks? Ah, he came while the hive was still there. Cause he was even shooting at the hive. At least on my screen anyway.
Damn, not far enough. No, no, no. Don't step out there now.
Yeah, he's got impeccable aim now. His aim is greatly improved. I tell him, I'm firing rockets, bro. Don't step in front of me.
Yep.
And our little perch up top has got a SIVA thing up there, so we can't even go up there anymore.
Really? I see that.
Mm-hmm. Oh, he's about to run.
And we got a wizard and some hive coming in.
No more shield for you, bitch. Here, eat a freaking fire grenade.
No scope.
Yeah, my punches have fire, bitch. Don't worry about them. They ain't gonna come out.
Okay, just checking. Wow, look, they revamped the look of the walker. Look at that.
Yeah, it's SIVA infested now. And watch out for the main cannon. It's changed as well.
Okay.